New today at 5. State Representative Todd Rutherford has pre-filed a bill to lower the minimum legal drinking age in South Carolina from 21 down to 18. In a statement, Rutherford says this is a personal freedom issue. If you're old enough to fight for the country, vote, and sign on for thousands of dollars of student loans, then you are old enough to have a drink. So that brings us to